What happens when you're scared? You need to know. Have you ever wondered why being scared makes your heart beat faster and makes you breathe quicker? The body's reaction to fear is called the fight or flight response, and people have had it since the beginning of time. Here's how it works. Imagine you're a caveman or cavewoman living 100,000 years ago, and you come face to face with a hungry saber-toothed tiger. You have two choices: 1, run for it, that's flight, or 2, pick up your club and battle the tiger, that's fight. A final choice, be eaten, doesn't seem like a good one. Today, you can apply fight or flight to that bully who confronts you and won't listen to reason. You have two choices: 1, turn and walk away, flight, or 2, fight, even though you know fighting won't solve the problem. To prepare for fight or flight, your body does a number of things automatically, so it's ready for quick action or a quick escape. Your heart rate increases to pump more blood to your muscles and brain. Your lungs take in air faster to supply your body with oxygen. The pupils in your eyes get larger to see better, and your digestive and urinary system slow down for the moment so you can concentrate on more important things. I hope you will find this information useful. If you have any question, then share it with us in the comment section below.